What's going on? Good morning. On the docket for today, right now, doing something I pretty much have started to do every Monday for the past, I would say, 6 weeks or so. Heading over to GNC to use their in-body machine to check my weight and my body fat percentage, so that I know exactly how I need to eat this week. It sounds probably a little ridiculous, but I do it because it helps me stay accountable for however I've eaten that past week and however I worked out. It shows me the direct result of my efforts, and then it lets me know how I need to adjust moving forward. So I encourage you guys to try it out. Yeah. Hey, all right. Now I'm in here because I'm in here every Monday, you know what I'm saying? All right. Just left. Looks like I did something right over the past week. Got some improvements. Headed in the right direction. This is what we got. Just tracking the progress, tracking the gains. Oh man, super stressed out. 5:55 right now, and running behind schedule. I'm trying to head over to the spot where I want to take the photo for the cover of Locomotive, and the day is just going. This happens all the time. You know, trying to plan the outfit, then I can't find my keys, and then I can't find this, and then I leave my phone inside and gotta come back for the phone, and did I take off? Please tell me I put the thing in here. See, you need an attachment to the bottom of your camera, and I of course took it off because I tend to do whatever's most convenient in the moment instead of just being very organized. Nope, don't have it, which means I'm pretty much screwed. Whatever, it'll be fine. Alright, let y'all know how it goes. Alright, just pulled up. Welcome to Do It Yourself Day, where you do everything your damn self. And I want to take a photo on like a kid's choo-choo train, because the single is called Locomotive, and I think that would look really dope. We'll see. And of course, I forgot my mask in the car. Yes, because it's not a pandemic, right? They say time heals. We can live our life without me. She's so blind still. Love that song. You got up in the limb that you're monster. Might do a cover. Might not. It's just one thing after the next. Going from behind camera to on camera and trying to do that like in 10 minutes is just hella stressful. So I'm gonna head to the gym. Don't really know. Right now we're doing leg press. Been a long day, but we still going. Survived another day. I feel like I'm about to pass out. Let's go. I hope y'all made it to the gym today. Hope you're getting it in. Tomorrow's another one. Let's go.